In Swansboro this evening, the State Bureau of Investigations and the State Fire Marshal's Office are investigating a fire that killed one person. Officials say it happened on Friday afternoon around 5:40 on Oyster Bar Road.
Nobody can recollect any fire deaths within the town of Swansboro from a structure fire. So does that affect the town? Yes. I mean, everybody knows each other, and our hearts go out to the family.
Swansboro officials add multiple units responded, and the home is a total loss.